Good morning. It is 26th of October 2020 where I am, and it will be 25th where many of you are at the time of recording. This video, I'm just going to bring a few more confirmations for Halloween, and I'll do it very quickly just for the sake of time. I found this brother here. The channel is Justin Overton87, and I just found last night through a sister in Christ, Katie, that he has been receiving the same and the same timeline scenario as well. And I will link his video in the description box and also in the playlist as well. It's the video, the message is called Halloween Dreams Harvest / Hunter Moons. And I'm just going to read through a few confirmations from the videos I've done recently. And then I will just have two more videos to make, and then I will be all caught up. Was like 2 months or so ago, the Lord instructed me to continue with my warnings. So this is why I've been doing all these warning videos, but I really want to end with a very encouraging video and with messages I've received for the Remnant Army and regarding our assignments and being caught up. Okay. So this is Justin Overton87's comment that I saw last night. It says, the Lord has been giving me a lot of dreams on Halloween. And if you have a look on his channel, he's been releasing a lot in the last 4 months. I believe the huge earthquake and asteroid, rapture of the first fruits, transformation of the 144K, 3 days of darkness could happen on Halloween 2 of this year. 144K will be sent back to protect the wheat harvest, the second rapture, which seems to be pointing to after the second lockdown. And if you're in America, that second lockdown is going to be permanent and enforced by the the government. And then below, Liam K says that he's also been shown very similar. This one says, this is from this morning today, actually, from my sister, my lovely friend, Bev Potter. I just had a dream early this morning. Was sitting on a beach by a sand dune. It was a nice day and I was thinking about something, not paying attention, when suddenly it went very dark and I looked to my right across the sea and I saw the outline of a frogman fall out of the sky into the sea. And frogs represent demons. It felt very foreboding. I immediately went into the house and told them it wasn't a good idea to go swimming today. And in recent weeks, Bev also shared with me that the Lord's been bringing back to her remembrance a harvest dream. From memory, she said that one field had already been harvested, and this was the barley harvest, and on one side the other harvest crop had not been harvested yet but was ready to be harvested, and that would be the wheat harvest. That's the main harvest of the great white wheat harvest that is soon coming. So she was remembering this, and she thinks it points to the times that we're in now. And this is the same that a few other sisters have received as well, which I haven't shown, but they're out there if you have a look, if you've been led to them. Chakaz1111 says, wow, incredible that all our puzzle pieces are coming together. Chakaz is one of the ones who received that eighth day of Tabernacles is her birthday. And she says, do you know that the purple flowers that led me to the eighth day of Tabernacles was under a pine tree? And this was a comment under my son's Trees on Fire dream video. And Chakaz says, also the week-long confirmation of the 3 days of darkness that Father gave Israel and I had a dream in it that we were waiting for confirmation on. Israel was dreaming of fires everywhere. And Chakaz and Israel live in America, California, I believe. and when the people tried to put them out, they came right back. Then he saw Jerusalem on fire. Israel has been hit hard with wildfires, and this message was about a week ago. And Cindy Slocum says, I had a dream about the Feast of Tabernacles as well. I had a dream about Obama being the Antichrist and a harvest of pumpkins. I pray the faithful servants of Christ stay strong in our Lord Jesus Christ. Pray for our persecuted brothers and sisters in Christ. Pray for the lost. Pray for the backsliding church. Pray for the lukewarm church. Pray, pray, pray. So her dream here points to the fall season and the AC rising. And says here, yes, 3 days of darkness. The indignation judgment begins on the house of God. Satan is cast down. I do remember in 2018, someone put out a warning from Jesus saying, I will make your Halloween real. Something like that. It was on a prophecy channel. And I replied, that is exactly what I said, what I was thinking. Halloween just got real for those who partake. And then Sister Rebecca, hello again, Sister. The Holy Spirit told me to rewatch this video again. And that was my Sukkot first fruit harvest video, being on Halloween, October 31. And she says, so I'll start again. The Holy Spirit told me to rewatch this video again in the quiet, so I did. And I wanted to tell you that another brother made a few videos about a huge birthday gathering /rapture. He then went on to say that there is going to be an event that many people will die in, worldwide earthquake, and that there is going to be a huge birthday party in heaven. Then he said, after this birthday gathering, that the big rapture, the wheat harvest, will take place in the spring of 2023. The Holy Spirit told me he is correct. The brother also told me that the worldwide earthquake, asteroid, then the two tsunamis are all the three woes from Revelation. Then I felt the Holy Spirit tell me that he is also correct. And interesting about, I think the two tsunamis are on the different coasts of America, if that's what Rebecca's referring to. But that brought to my remembrance that my son also received a double tsunami dream as well. Then she carries on to say, I just found out this late last night. I was literally blown away. Okay. And then another sister says here at a different channel, the sixth seal is almost to be opened. I think that the previous ones are already opened. And I did want someone to help me explain this, but I guess we don't really know how Father will unfold his seals and play out his end times prophecy. But a brother did tell me that things happen in multi-dimensional layers and overlap each other. It may not necessarily play out the way that we think they will, like one sudden event and then they are unsealed one after the other. So just pray on it, and I always just go by the understanding that we really know nothing, because God is so, his ways are so unfathomable. We may know in part and we may know a little, but I think we need to be humble enough to know that we don't know everything. And I have heard before that these last days will unfold in ways that we were not taught, and that we will not even imagine or think. And then I got a notification from my local civil defence, which is equivalent to FEMA, and as you know, a picture paints 1,000 words. At the top it was 10:14 the time. 10:14 in Strong's means recompense. So this is coming for the good and the wicked. For the good, it's our rewards and being paid back all that has been stolen and taken from us. So our rewards are coming, and this is also in Isaiah 60. And it says prepare, which I've been trying to tell everyone to prepare, to be ready. A storm is coming to the house of God. Earthquakes have been happening. A great global earthquake will be coming. Great floods have been happening. Great floods are coming. Epidemics have been, and there will be more and more. Second waves, airborne, pig-borne Ebola, worse and worse. And of course, all the prophesied tsunamis. And the tsunami also symbolizes the great glory of God that's going to wash over us, engulf us, and cover us. So the great and terrible day of the Lord is going to be like a great tsunami, both in the physical and in the spiritual. And last one, I think. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. I believe we are all getting so many confirmations. My other sister in Christ has gotten a warning to watch out for 27 October. And this date roughly lines up with the 3-day warning prior to October 31, 3 days of darkness. And as I've shared before, and many know, there will be a 3-day warning prior to, which is the cosmic event this is in the sky, and a great global earthquake. That's the warning. So we must be ready even before the 27th for what is to come. And that's it. So I just wanted to share this quickly. I have to be honest. I've been attacked by putting out these videos. Every day I've been attacked and plagued by doubt. And the Lord has been very gracious and keeps encouraging me and giving me confirmations. And if this is all will come to pass in this week, then I must repent as well for my doubt and I do pray against it and war against doubt. It's just a spirit that wants to attack me, so it's not of the Lord, so I will not partner with it. In Jesus' name. So God bless. I will try to put out the last two videos today as well, if we don't have much time. But God bless, and stay in prayer and stay close to the Lord.